each time we face our fear, we gain strength, courage, and confidence in the doing. I originally planned on taking this class just as a blow-off class. I expected to be able to come in here, not do much work for this class at all, and be able to get other classes' work done. However, this class has proven me very wrong. I actually have to plan ahead of time what I'm going to say and what I'm going to talk about in these speeches. It's so much harder just getting in front of a group of people with a given topic and a given time limit rather than just talking, because trust me, I'm great at talking and I'm awful at giving speeches. Which brings me to my 3 points. My first point being my biggest success in speech class, which is overcoming my lack of confidence and speaking in front of a group of people. My second point is my biggest challenge. I struggle with connecting on an emotional level and talking about stuff going on in my life. My third point is advice I'd give to future students, which is just don't take this class if you are wanting or expecting it to be a blow-off class where you don't have to do any work, because it's not. Back to my first point. My biggest success in speech class, overcoming the lack of confidence. I struggled a lot in just getting in front of a group of people and talking, and it doesn't help being given the topic and given a time limit that I have to reach every time. I don't know why I always lacked confidence, and I just backtrack or get very nervous and move a whole lot. And I still move and sway around sometimes, but it's gotten much better. My second point is my biggest challenge. I challenge with connecting on an emotional level and speaking about stuff going on in my life. I don't enjoy talking about my personal life in front of people just because I'm not the type of person to want to, I guess, seek for people to feel bad for me in a way. And this class has kind of made me open up and express how I feel about things. My third point, advice I'd give to future students. There's so much advice I could give to future students wanting to take this class. I would not take this class if you just want to come in here and not have to do any work or have to read the instructions, because it's so important that you read the instructions and get things done on time. You also shouldn't take this class if you don't like being told what you did wrong and being critiqued, because the teacher is very good at being honest, and he's not doing it to be hurtful at all. He's just critiquing you for you to get better, and you have to put up with that. And if you listen and read all the instructions, you should be fine. And those are my 3 points on how this class has helped and how to do good in this class in the future.